Student, today we see the high level AM modulated transmitter. Okay, first of all we see the block diagram. So see the high level AM transmitter block diagram. In block diagram, the blocks are available, that is stabilized RF crystal oscillator, then class A RF amplifier, okay, then class C RF power amplifier. After that is the class C RF output amplifier, okay, then class B AF power amplifier, class A AF amplifier, then audio processing and filtering and AF modulating signal, okay, and these blocks will be going to the antenna. Okay, then we see the functions of this various blocks. So see, these are the block functions. First, the stabilized RF crystal oscillator, the function is that it will generate the carrier signal. Okay, after that, the class C RF amplifier, the function is it will use as a signal amplifier. Then class C RF power amplifier, the function is to increase the power strength. Okay, after that we see the audio processing and filtering, the function is that it will remove the unwanted signals which is coming from this AM modulating signal. Okay, then अभी ये ब्लॉक का फंक्शन क्या है, दैट इज़ द क्लास ए AF एम्पलीफायर. अगेन द फंक्शन इज टू यूज एज अ सिग्नल एम्पलीफायर. देन दिस ब्लॉक, दैट इज़ द क्लास बी AF पावर एम्पलीफायर, द फंक्शन इज टू अगेन इंक्रीज द पावर स्ट्रेंथ, एंड दिस सिग्नल विल गोइंग टू द क्लास सी RF आउटपुट एम्पलीफायर, द फंक्शन इज दैट आउटपुट ऑफ AF एंड RF विल बी एम्पलीफाइड. Okay, and this signal, amplified signal, will going to the antenna. Okay, so see one by one working of this high level AM transmitter. So first point is that stabilize RF crystal oscillator generate the carrier signal. Already we see the function. This carrier signal is going to the class A RF amplifier, which increase the signal strength. Okay, already block diagram में देखा हमने, the stabilized RF crystal oscillator will generate the carrier signal, and then this signal is going to the class A RF amplifier, which signal is used to as a signal amplifier, and then class A RF amplifier output is going to the class C RF power amplifier, will increase the power strength of the signal. Then class C RF power amplifier output is going to the class C RF output amplifier. Okay, in this way this block diagram will be working. Okay, then see the next point. The after that the signal is going to the class C RF power amplifier, which increase the power strength of the signal. Already we see, then the audio frequency, that is the AF frequency, short form में हम लोगों ने क्या बोला, AF audio frequency, modulating signal is going to the audio processing and filtering, which removes the unwanted signal or distortion or the एरर्स. अभी ये जो एरिया है, जो पोर्शन है, क्या है, दैट इज द ऑडियो फ्रिक्वेंसी मॉड्यूलेटिंग सिग्नल विल गोइंग टू द ऑडियो प्रोसेसिंग एंड फिल्टरिंग, एंड द फंक्शन ऑफ ऑडियो प्रोसेसिंग एंड फिल्टरिंग इज टू रिमूव द अनवांटेड सिग्नल और एरर और डिस्टॉर्शन, एंड दिस सिग्नल इज गोइंग टू द क्लास ए AF एम्पलीफायर. ओके, सो सी after that the signal is going to the class AF amplifier, which increase the audio signal strength, After that, the RF signal is going to the class B AF power amplifier, which will increase or improve the power. Okay. Then यहाँ तक के हम लोगों ने देखा. बाद में ये जो सिग्नल है ऑडियो प्रोसेसिंग एंड फिल्टरिंग का, वो कहाँ जा रहा है? क्लास ए AF amplifier, which will use as a signal amplifier, and then this output of class A AF amplifier is going to the class B AF power amplifier, is used to increase the power strength or improves the power strength. Then this signal will going to the class C RF output amplifier. So see, then the output of RF and AF power amplifier is going to the class C RF output amplifier. Then last point is that which again amplifies the signal, then signal is transmitted to the antenna. Okay, modulation takes place with the high power level. यहाँ पर जो modulation हो रहा है वो कैसे हो रहा है? high power level के base पर हो रहा है. Okay, so in this way, this output of class B AF power amplifier is going to the class C RF output amplifier, which amplifies the output of audio frequency and radio frequency will be amplified, and this amplified frequency will going to the antenna. Okay, in this way, this is the detailed working of high level AM transmitter. Okay. So thank you.